Welcome to the series of lectures for Understanding Project Management in 90 Minutes. Our next process is Procurement Audit. Keep a balance between buyer and seller. What is the status of our procurements? Procurement Audit is a process that manages the procurement relationships, contract performances, and required changes appropriately. It ensures that any required changes or recommended corrective or preventive actions to project contracts are channelized through proper change management while integrated with other audit processes. Helps to manage the project contract changes throughout the project. What if procurements are not audited? The unaudited changes to project contracts may result in unmanaged procurement relationships that may affect contract performances. That's all for this process. In case you have some queries or suggestions, please let me know through comments. Now let us move to the next process.